You get the like enjoyable.
I don't like
squeal.
The sun.
You squeal when you hit them.
Okay, that just makes it worse.
It makes a thump squeal. Matthew and Asher on their epic quest
to
have fun. That's what we're doing.
That is literally the best quest I've ever
We're going up there to have some fun and to rock some slopes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We're just going to watch Asher as he puts on his scarf. Like a real man.
It's time to start.
Because being as Asher is, he forgot all this stuff today, including, but not limited to, his helmet, his goggles, and other stuff, I think. I'm not sure what else there was.
Well, actually, I forgot to not bring something.
Oh, yeah, and he forgot to bring his wallet.
Well, yeah, there's that.
And he even stole his dad's car keys.
It was on accident.
And now he's trying to wrap himself up like a mummy, as you can see.
And I failed.
And he failed, yeah. As you can hear him say, he failed. Because that's what Asher does best.
That is my daily routine.
Wait, there's a person in red snow pants.
There's a what?
A person.
Okay.
Well, let's look at Asher's pass. Man, that's a good picture, huh? I'm not gonna show you mine.
Now we need to look at Matthew's.
I'm not gonna show you mine, because mine's awful. What are you doing to me? Nope. He's selfish. Nope, mine is non-important today. Maybe next time. But, since we're doing it, look at that tree. That's a cool tree. Yeah. Asher's got like a weird red, white thing going on. I guess we'll talk to you once we're actually doing something fun, like skiing or snowboarding. Snowboarding is more fun than skiing. Mm-hmm. Trust me. Let's go. Now entered a different lift. As you can see, we were on that one way far back. Now we're on this closer one. And there's Ashworth's weirdness.
You know, I tried to fix it, but it's not working, so I'm just gonna go with the face mask and try to survive.
Yeah? Anyway, forget Asher. Let's talk about me. I am on an amazing journey. An amazing journey to the top. See my hand? It's pointing up there. To the top of the mountain. I'm about to whoop some butt. I'm not pointing any fingers, but whoop his butt. Never mind. And then we're going to go that way. Over there somewhere. Or not. It's his turn to choose, but he's not like to choose. He doesn't like choosing.
I said the South Pole.
Yes. We're going to the South Pole. Anyway, check into you. And with you, one more. Top of the mountain, because I'm gonna waste some battery right now. Here we are, finally! We went snowboarding, as you can hear, it's a little bit icy. But that's early season conditions, I guess. Now, this is my first time doing the Bridger full road this year. So, on the list, after I stopped the last video, I actually got a little scared. I was trying to take these guys who were like falling down the mountain. And Asher said something like snapped me out of like maybe like almost fall off the ledge on the steepest part of it. So now I'm even more scared of death. Say hi, Asher. So yeah, Asher said hi. Now here we go. Let's go. It's like white out. I can't see anything. Ah, where's the road go? Oh, I can't see anything. We're gonna have to. Okay. Here goes nothing. I can't even see anything. Now, I bet you're thinking I'm pretty lame right now for taking the road. The truth is, I am. But I'm not gonna take the road forever. Oh gosh. We're about to go down a lot of jumps and fun stuff, and the snow's really coming down, and my battery's just about dead, so let's hope it lasts. Let's go! Here we are, back at the lodge. Mina, weirdo. And here's his little brothers. Say hi. Say hi, Silas.
Hi.
I just whooped Ash's butt in a race.
Pandora's box is not on the.
And he's talking nerd. Mm-hmm. He's talking in nerd language. I can't understand him. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wait, is it recording?
Yeah. Okay. All I'm gonna say is I'd rather shoot a gopher than a rabbit. How about you?
So okay, yes. I would have to agree with that, yes.
Okay, because I know someone who shoots a bunch of rabbits, and they are evil and deserve nothing but death. Gophers are the cutest animals you could think of when they're kids. Okay, the battery is just about dead, so I got to say bye. Yeah, because I don't know how much this will record when it dies. So leave your comments below the video. Bye.